Calvin didn't want to leave the classroom.
Thank you, Susie. Now please go back to your classroom. Goodbye. Calvin, why are you in here? I hear that you didn't answer a question correctly, such as 2 + 2.
I don't want to answer you.
You have 2 choices. 1, to be suspended, or 2, to have get one more chance.
I want to be suspended.
All right, then it looks like you've been suspended.